This is my method for repairing a push button on a singing fish. First, remove the 6 screws from the back. Second, remove one of the screws from the push button PCB and slide it out. Remove the rubber piece, then draw on the contact pad with a pencil as the lead is conductive. Make sure you cover most of the surface area. Once you have it good and covered, go ahead and reassemble the fish. As you can tell, the button works very well. Hope this helped, and thank you for watching.